Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. I decided we are going to rest at the bonfire, get our potions back, and I'm going to play risky as all hell and not go back and use my souls. I used up all of my Ring of Protections because I was testing a couple things out with them because this is not going to be my final character. So I wanted to test a couple of things out, and so I wasted them. So that's an issue. Okay, so we're going this way. Up here. Okay, we've got a chest. Okay, hold on, let me kill these rats in case this is a mimic. There we go. Okay, is this a mimic? Yep. You can use, if you get, if it's a, you guess it's a mimic, it's probably a mimic. Because it's like more than half. Don't hug me. Alright, what are you gonna drop me? Give me something good. Oh, wow, that's some garbage. Oh, God. Oh, God, rat. F you. Okay, I think these rats spawn infinitely, so that's just great. God. Alright, come here, rats. Okay, there's the rat's dead. We've got another rat spawning up. Back out we come. Okay, now run over to the corner here. Come here, rat. Wow, this is like Uber cheese right here. This is like the cheese of all cheese. The cheese is real. Yep, go back to your position. There he goes. Run back to my corner. The little pansy. What is this health looking like? Okay, we actually... Oh god, rats! Get over here. Oh, he killed a rat, thank you. I think I'm gonna put on the bundle, because I'm gonna put on a bundle. Do I have any bundle? Here we go. We got a gold pine bundle. Yeah, these rats spawn infinitely. Oh no, that was gold pine resin! Oh well. I thought that was a bundle. Okay, back to the corner. So do I have a gold pine bundle? I have to, yeah. There we go. Okay, he's almost dead. There we go, he's dead. Do I get anything from you, buddy? Oh yeah, I think I see an item. There's an item! Titanite chunk and a dung. Oh, I needed that Titanite chunk. So this is like... They don't give you a lot of souls, but this is like infinite farming. Because they just keep on farming. Or they keep on spawning. Okay, so... I'm in the wrong spot, though. That's the issue. Now I gotta run by all of the freaking... Unless there was a... Hold on, is there a way up from here? It doesn't look like it to me. Let me come up here and check before I have to... I'm just gonna sprint by the jailers. Oh! Ladder! Let's go. It's a good thing I looked. Oh, we're up to 65,000 souls. This is getting dicey out here with these souls. So this drops right here. I want this item. Really? Son of a bitch. Oh, Come back here! Come here! Thank you. What do you drop me? Titan. Ooh, a Titanite chunk. Nice. Anything else up here? Oh, there was also a ladder from over there. Trying to get my bearings on where the heck I am. Okay, is that where... That's where we came up from. Oh, damn it! I wasn't... Fuck. I wasn't paying attention to how many souls I had. Damn it. Well, that's on me. That's a death. That's my bad. I shouldn't lose my souls. That's a should, not a I know. Whenever your souls aren't where you spawn in, you can never be sure. I'm gonna Ember because I want as much health as I can have for this. Because I do not want to lose that many souls. Alright. Okay, where is the ladder that I saw? Alright, I don't see it. I'll just go around this way, that's fine. So the one thing with not having a ring of protection anymore, because I can't protect... I lost one because I was testing to see if you died co-oping, if you would lose it, because I just wanted to see kind of how you lose them and whatnot. So that happened, and I lost one there. Because if you die in co-op, you do lose it. And I believe if you die invading, you do lose it. There we go. Lightning bolts. Okay, where are... Oh, they're back here. Okay. Alright, so you have to go down to the bottom here anyway. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. That kills me?! Oh my god, that is ridiculous that that kills you. I'm gonna have to put on this stupid cat ring to do this part. That's annoying. But whatever. Load me in. Alright, I believe I gotta... Yeah, I gotta pull the lever to get this thing back up. Well, fuck life, dude. Oh, here it is. I was gonna say, what the hell? You can't... This is the crappiest shortcut ever if you had to remember to put the ladder up. Or the... thing up to the top every time you get off of it. Cat ring. So I'm gonna have to... Okay, I have to go up, and then I gotta go back down, and then up again. So this was a huge time waste, me dying. Here. I'm not gonna Ember yet until I know I'm safe. Not gonna waste any more embers. Because I'm pretty low at 6. I need to do some co-op to get some. Okay, fall on down. Souls are in the same spot. Alright, so should be able to... There we go. Now I gotta come all the way back around. This is the longest route ever. Oh, I gotta kill you. I gotta kill you, idiots. There we go. I'll Ember now once I get inside up here. You guys ever had, like, an itch on your, like, it's on my arm, but I mean, like, anywhere where, when you itch it, it almost just makes it itch more. Not poison ivy, because obviously that's what happens with poison ivy, that's not what I'm talking about. Oh, we got more. Oh, what's down here? Let's go this way first. Oh, wow. Okay. I know where this dropped us. Well, this isn't good. I don't know where to go now. I'm going the wrong way now, but how the heck do I get down to there? Because that's where I need to be going. I need to be going to the profane capital, which is over in that area. And I am nowhere near that, so. Okay, I'm just gonna run by you guys. Oh god. Oh god. Chug. Okay, that's nothing. What's this? Did I ever come down here? Yeah, I did. Okay, so this drops you off here. Now, from here, where the heck am I supposed to go? The only way I can think of is over here. But I thought I already went this way. Oh, no, 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 no! Stop! Run over here. No! Fuck! It takes too long to pop an ember! God damn it, dude. This is annoying. I don't know where to go. I'm just running around with a bunch of souls, just asking to lose them. I fucking. That's my bad. I forgot. I kept forgetting to use the stupid ember. I didn't use it when I got into the first fight. I was like, oh, once I get up this ladder, I'm gonna use the ember. And then I didn't use it. And then, did I lose an ember for that? No, I didn't. Alright. Fuck it. I'm just gonna use this. I gotta wait for these stupid elevator. I'm just gonna send it up this next time. Okay. Hop off. Send it back up. All right. Hopefully, get it this time. Hopefully, if it's not over there, I have no idea where to go. I am 100% lost. I don't have any idea where to go. Actually, I think I have an idea. I do have an idea where to go if this isn't right. Just die. Give me my souls. Alright. There's not a cell down here, right? If there's not, then I. Oh god, these things respawn. Oh. This op. Okay. Okay, the other rat didn't come out. Alright, so this is a new area with a ton of jailers over there. Fuck life. Let's go this way. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Okay. Dragon torso stone. Nice. Oh, here we go. Another elevator. Probably another shortcut somewhere. Actually, I'd be surprised if this was a shortcut, but it might be. Okay, so there's a spot to roll off. Large soul vendor. Oh, this is a shortcut. This takes us back to the dungeon. Okay, don't need that. And walked off. We've got light. Ooh, we've got lightning blade. Alright, so we can head away from here. This is a, if you sit down here, we'll do it later. I'm not to that point yet, but you get the, I don't exactly know what it's called, but it's the better Dragon Tour. Okay, I am not about to fuck with all of those jailers. Like, that's death. Oh, give me the item. Give me the item. Profane coal! Holy shit. Holy fuck life. Oh god, this is seriously fuck life with all of these. Oh my god, F all these jailers. What is this? Please tell me you're not a mimic. Oh, you're a mimic. Oh god. Okay. Alright, come here, mimic. We're coming out here. Come down here. Yep, come get it. And the hell is that? Okay. Hold on. What's this way over here? Large soul of a wary warrior. Is that a gargoyle right there? Oops. I got two hand this thing. That's right. Can I hit this thing? Well, we're at the profane capital. This is a gargoyle, but it's not moving. Okay. Get my shield and stuff back out. Kill this bitch. Okay, I gotta save and exit to get what was in the mimic. So let's save and quit and re-enter because the mimic got gravity. Okay. The game volume always gets loud for like 2 seconds there while you're loading in. Okay, I don't exactly know where the mimic's items are gonna drop, if they're gonna drop where he fell off or where he spawns. I think it's where he spawns. Okay. Yeah, it's where he spawns, okay. It's fine. If he even died, okay, he did die. I didn't even pay attention. Ooh, Titanite Scales, nice. Well, what hell is in here? Xanthus Ash- oh god. I'm being followed by death! I'm being followed by death! Okay, go back outside, get my health back. Get my health back. Oh, this sucks. This is horrible. Okay, chug up. All right, here we go. We're gonna go check out the other side. We got ashes. There we go. Killed you. Okay, let me weasel my way around in here. Ember. All right, I do need those. Oh god. What the hell is happening there? Oh, what the fuck? All right, come on. Come on, Red Eyes, let's go. Let's go, buddy, we're heading down here. Is Red Eyes still- Red Eyes is not- Oh my god, he fell off too. Everything is falling off the edge out here. The ledge out here is OP. There's no point to this room, except there's Red Eyes! What the hell is that? Oh god. Yeah, F that door. We're not going. Okay, here's an item I missed. Alva set. Oh shit. I have to kill this thing. Before it can brand my ass. There we go. Okay. Ah, oh, it's locked. Fuck, there's an NPC in there. On the ground. Alright. We can go to the profaned capital now because there's not. Are you idiots trapped in there? You idiots find a way to get yourselves. Oh god! Okay! Nope, never mind. I was gonna mess around with them, but F that. Let me save and quit and see if that guy had anything. Red eyes dropped it. Because there's not anything in that room other than red eyes, so it makes me think he dropped something. Or it's just a trap. It's one or the other. It was either a trap or he red eyes dropped something. Really doesn't matter. I need a bonfire down at the profane capital so we can go back and see what these ashes give us and then call it an episode. Okay. All right, red eyes, did you drop me anything? Right, run by them. Red eyes did not drop us anything. Okay. That's fine. And we're out of here. We're out of here. Okay. That gargoyle that I see right there is gonna be a trap. He's gonna come here. Yep, here he comes. I don't want to fight him on the bridge. You can come over here and fight me here. You can come over here, buddy. Come on. Suck on a kukri. I missed. Oh, fuck life. Okay, get off the bridge. Get away from the bridge altogether because I'm not getting gravity. Charcoal pine bundle. Oh, I just wasted it. Oh, God. Oh, God. What are you. Stop blocking, you little. Oh, you little shit. You are a little dirty cheater with your blocks. I can't guard break you. I can't even see. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. There we go. Okay, we're alive. Hey, drop me an item. I've got a lot of souls that I'm putting on the risk here. Oh, this is dicey. Oh, Gargoyle's Flame Spear, nice. But it wouldn't be fun if you didn't have a few, if you didn't have 75k souls on the line. What, have I lost in this playthrough? I lost 50k once, and I've lost like 20 twice. I think I lost around 20k twice. Why can't I just. Why is there an item over there that I don't even see how you get? I don't know. But I need a bonfire badly. Let's see here, there's a hop down there. There's an item there you gotta fall onto. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I just want a bonfire. So I can travel back. I want to see what these Exanthias. I know they're gonna give us the set. Oh, bonfire, thank you. Ooh, undead bone shard, thank you. Light that bad boy up. Do we have a shard and an Estus? Yeah, we have two shards. We got the Estus shard and we've got that. Oh, fuck. It's a good thing I have a bonfire. Okay, what did I want to do? I wanted to take this off. Do I have, like, charcoal bundles? Yeah. Might as well use up the bundles on, like, small enemies, like gargoyles, any, like, mini boss. I might as well use up the bundles because I'm never going to use them in an actual boss fight. Okay. So let me roll. Break that. Can I walk out on this thing? Yes, I can. Okay, so you wanna. Nope, that's not it. How do you get that item? I'll figure this out. How do you get to that? Is there a better way than what I'm trying? There's gotta be. Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay, that didn't work. But that looks like where you're supposed to fall down to next. Now I gotta know what this item is. Now what? Ah, this is confusing. How do you get this item? Unless you get it from the outside, like you come through that window. Yeah, that's what happens. You can see it out there. There's a platform on the outside. Okay. Well, now the question becomes. Okay, nope. Alright, I guess we'll just wait on this item. Because I can see the platform outside, so I'm assuming you're supposed to get it. Like later. Like way later. Or not way later, but a lot later than this, because it actually looks like there's a whole path that leads up to it. Alright, let's use the souls that we've got. We've got 6 fading souls, so we might as well use those, even though that's only 300. Alright, we've got 2 unknown travelers. Is this gonna be like 6,000? No, 1,600. About this. Is this gonna be 4,000, I believe? No, 6,000. Is this 10,000? Yep. What do you got now? Is this 10,000? No, it's 8. Yeah. Then this is 10. Yeah, there we go. 112k souls, not bad. Alright, let's travel back to Firelink. At least we discovered the profane capital. So now we got a bonfire here, making progression. I'm wondering what these ashes will unlock. Also, I'm extremely happy to get another Estus charge, as well as increase how well the Estus charge works. Alright, so burn an undead bone shard. That'll bring us to 8. To +8. Now let's go give Andre our Estus Flash shard.
Just what need?
Okay, reinforce. Give coal, we've got the profane.
Where did you happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it. Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not. Your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
Okay, we can reinforce my Black Blade to +7. Let's go ahead and do that. So we got +7, Black Blade, waiting on getting it to +8. The big thing here is we're working on Henri's Straight Sword. Like I said, I want to try that out. But we're still kind of waiting on that. Let's talk to her. Give her the Umbral Ash.
Delicious. Passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
She says like the same thing every time you give her. Alright, what'd I get new? I think I can buy unlimited of these 2 resins now. Oh, I can buy unlimited gold pine resin, that's new. There's probably a new weapon. Oh, the washing pole. There's a katana. New katana I could be using. None of this armor is new. Oh, Xanthus. Right here, we've got Xanthus gear. Actually, it looks pretty cool. But I don't see. That's expensive. That's 24,000 souls to look at an armor to even see if you like it, but I guess why not?
Ashen one.
Yeah. Ashen one, bring you more souls. Oops, why did I take the ring off? There we go. Where's Xanthus stuff? I need to organize and get some of the non-fashion souls items out of here. Oh, it actually doesn't look horrible. What's armor does it look like? Oh, it's got actually pretty decent armor. Alright, it doesn't look bad. I actually have Xanthus crown, I think. Oh no, maybe I don't have it equipped. Or I don't have it on me. Okay, well I don't have it on me. We can go get it. Oops. No, I want the organized box. Where's helmets? There we go. There's Xanthus crown. Let's see what this looks like. Complete. Xanthus crown. Still, nothing is as high as Dark Souls 1 Xanthus crown. But not a bad armor set. I think it makes it through to the fashion souls. It looks pretty good. So I guess it will make it through the fashion souls, but I guess that's gonna... Oh, let's go ahead and level up. I was gonna say that's gonna do it, but we can level up. Yeah. I want to go strength. I can go with 3 levels. I don't really need vitality. Like, that's not something I need. Could go endurance. Just be able to swing more. Could go health. Let's go 2 endurance, 1 vigor. Yep, let's do that. Alright, guys. We do have a couple of other armors I decided I'll show you that we've picked up. I haven't even looked at these myself, so that's kind of nice. We can look at these together. So we've got this. We've got the Painted Guardian set. Yeah, Painted Guardian looks pretty good in this game. I like how the white is like a clean white. It's not like a dirty looking light white like we get sometimes. So that's good. That makes it through with the Fashion Souls process. Let's see here, brass armor. This isn't going to make it through, but I might as well show it. Actually, that's not horribly looking. I don't like personally how it looks, but it's not bad. It's not as bad as I thought it was going to look. Oh, Alva's set. Let's take a look at Alva. Oops. Alva gauntlets. Alva leggings. Alright, Alva's set isn't anything special. I don't really think it makes it through the Fashion Souls process that I do, so it's not great. I think I showed you guys the armor of thorns. I guess we could look at Kale's armor. I don't think I showed this. It's nothing special. I thought I might like it, but I don't really like the loin cloth type. Really long loin cloth in the front. I don't really like that. It looks kind of ugly. Is that it? I think that's it. I think that's it. That's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will catch you all in the next episode. Peace out.